Rockford's Guilford High School is locked down after reports of a student with a weapon. District 205 says that lockdown was a precaution. A weapon was recovered. No one was hurt. Guilford dismissed at its usual time. RPS 205 and Rockford Police are working together on the investigation.